Today, the Commission has fined Apple 1.84 billion euros for abusing its dominant position on the market for the distribution of music streaming apps. Apple did so by restricting app developers' ability to inform users of Apple devices about alternative, cheaper options to purchase music available on the internet outside of the Apple ecosystem. This is illegal, and it has impacted millions of European consumers.